मिश्रा फ्रॉम क्लास 8. Firstly, I would like to say thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity. Today, I will present my thought on women's empowerment. Our Indian culture gave up most respect to women. Many of our gods are female, and they have been worshipped by many faithful people. The goddess of wealth is Lakshmi. The goddess of power and strength is Durga, and the goddess of wisdom is Saraswati. Women play important role on society, and whole family is dependent on women. Women's empowerment means to developing a society in which women can live with equal right for health, education and job. Education is the key to women's empowerment. Many parents want to educate their daughter. Many women are collector, teacher and scientist, etc. As we all know, our elder sister Preksha Pathak also become a DSP. It is sign of women's empowerment. We need to give opportunity to women, and government should also make some effort for women's empowerment. At last, I want to say some lines for women. Bijli chamakti hai to aakash badal deti hai, aandhi chalti hai to din raat badal deti hai, jab garajti hai nari shakti to itihas badal deti hai. Thank you. Have a nice day.